on. Fantastic swim, 2 second PB, European gold as well. It must feel great.
Yeah, it feels really good. I knew coming out of the heat, so I would have to put in a good shout for the gold medal. I knew I would have to go sub 125. Got back, got rested up, had some good food, and pushed out at 24, which I'm really chuffed about.
So you had one of your preferred races, 100 back yesterday, and you must have been really disappointed with that, and then to come back and score gold. Really pleasing.
Yeah, coming out of that race, it was the season's best, which is a good start. I haven't been training much on that, mainly focused on 4 and 3, so beating that was the season's best, so good with that. I knew I would have to change my strategy to get a gold here. Went back to my coach last night, worked out what I should do, and it paid off, got gold.
Well done, Tom.